Okay folks, g'day, Jasko here. So what we're going to do today is we're going to clean these intake manifolds. See that? If you look over here, it's full of this gunky stuff. Gunky crap, if you like. All this black stuff inside. Okay, so the fuel injectors go, that's the coolant pipe. Okay, so to start with, we're going to have to remove the fuel injector. So sometimes if it's tight and it doesn't want to come out, just spray a little bit of some penetrant in there. Just like that. Just in those holes down there. Okay, so remove anything you can from it, any attachments or, in this case, see O-rings. I will be removing those, just poke them with a send it to get them going. Okay, so now that we've got everything removed, or as much as possible, what we do, we put them in this container, and we're going to go ahead and add some kerosene, okay? Okay, so 12 hours later, it's been inside our tank, our kerosene. Okay, now we're going to use a wire brush to see what we can clean off. So just take it out of there.